I met a lot of incredible people. I had been in chorus also, and so I had come and visited and like sang a couple times, and I think we had I played the piano recital one year here, and so I had been here for that kind of thing, but never really to visit anyone. How when I would come after we would leave, we'd be walking back to the car, and my grandmother would always say, "Okay, we've done our good deed today." Especially when it was maybe a harder day for some of the residents, we would still say, like, "That was our good deed. We made them happy by coming and like sharing our presence with them." And I think that that's a mindset that I still carry with me today about like impacting others and wanting to still do my good deed every day.